what time? Oh, man. Need to update Yuri.
Dans les messages, je commence à avoir pas mal de skill points, je pense. Oh, juste. Allez, plus que ça. Pas grave. Et. Suit. Ok.
Yuri, Vulture and Electro are down. Four to go.
I saw. Also noticed a rooftop in Times Square exploded. Wouldn't happen to be related, would it?
Nothing gets by you. It was Octavius' staging ground. He's using the villains to pull apart Oscorp. Vulture and Electro were targeting power plants. Scorpion's going after water treatment. Not sure about Rhino yet. Something along the shoreline.
That's good enough to start. I assume you're going after Scorpion?
Yeah. City's already on the brink. If we lose clean water, we might never come back. I'll update you when I make progress.
Sounds like a plan.
Okay. This is Scorpion. C'est tellement long, ça. Ah oui, c'est vrai.
Thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Cause you keep leaving me.
C'est tellement drôle parce que chaque fois que ça bug, puis que justement il peut pas finir ce genre sa jack, justement, et chaque fois qu'il peut. Attends, quoi? À chaque fois il peut pas finir genre mettre sa phrase. Maximum il finit genre finir le jeu.
Gee, thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me.
If I was a mercenary
dressed like a scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you! Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you. Which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with?
The fuck?
Whoa! What the? Is that a sea of poison? Can't be! This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground and analyze whatever he injected me with. Should be safe for a minute. Need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote.
C'est le cri qui a mon antidote.
Made some upgrades.
Attends, à quoi? Oups.
Hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season.
Attends, là, ça monte le niveau de la mer, là.
There's the greenhouse. Eclipta alba should be inside the greenhouse. There it is.
Is that brilliant of us? It's you, secret safe.
Huh? Where'd it go? Real or in my mind?
It can be both.
Doc?
It's just the hallucinations intensifying. You can get through this.
Doc?
You sound...
like I did before the neural interface affected my mind. My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Always trying to show...
Whoops! Je savais même pas que c'était faisable pour ça.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Yes, yes, you're sorry. And yet, you let it happen. Makes one wonder where your priorities lie. I mean, if I was really that important to you, why would you let me destroy myself?
Oh, je t'ai chuché celle-là.
I can help you. It's the neural web. It's affecting your mind.
You mean the neural web you helped create. The hard truth is, you did.
There's the Eclipta Alba.
What the fuck? Je fais quoi?
Antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion tails. Lovely.
Oh, oui. Wait. No.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking Luke these interesting questions. It's not how am I calling you, it's am I calling you. Maybe I'm just a fever scream that you're dying for.
Real or no, when I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac.
You talk from the little bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
He joked to it.
The research station. Need that atropine.
No.
Get into the station. Atropine's right there.
Pas un autre voyage. Je vais passer. Et qu'est-ce que c'est lui encore?
Atropine's gone. Well, not again.
On dirait.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
It is me. The me polite society found inconvenient. The parts of myself I suppressed.
Oh, wow.
Break those chains.
I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear it.
Stop deluding yourself. You never help anyone. Poison. You are the poison. Everyone you touch suffers.
I thought I quit.
Stop running from me. Let me try.
I want nothing from you. You're a failure at life, love, career. You bring nothing but pain!
No, stop! I'm not giving up on you!
Whoa!
Please, just talk to me! I can help you!
So you can treat me like all the rest? Containing me? Suffocating me? No, I will let my genius shine on its own!
I saw
Peter taking notes and stealing ideas
around my own lab.
I am your friend, Otto. Please! I've always supported you. I always will!
Supported me by...
There it is. The atropine. Okay.
I'm back again.
Is that...
just need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
Still with us?
I'm nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, Webb, don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. We'll be seeing each other again.
Attends, quoi, merci. On n'a pas de repos. On en a pas mal là. Ok.
I need to mix the antidote.
That's much slow comme ça.
Go. Finally, the real lab. No more hallucinations.
Pourquoi tu parles trop vite? Attends, quoi?
I think not. You're in my domain. You're just like Osborne, trying to steal my genius. Everything that happens now is your fault! I knew you were laughing at me! All of you! Behind my back!
Thought I forgot about you!
Scorpion! Are you even real?
Hold still, I'll show you.
Give me an opening. Another hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw.
Oh, the Roseman. Attends, quoi?
Not gonna be that easy.
Sure it is.
Bah oui, toi. Easy.
Bring it on.
Attends, quoi? Ok, wow, ok, oui.
Got him. Got to get rid of him and focus on the job.
Oh my god, ça va être long et chiant, je le sens.
So, you, everyone you ever met suffers.
Fighting internet trolls. Knock one down, another pop. Nice. Two more left.
You more, dans une coupe. Ah oui, c'est vrai, là, ça. Ouch!
In front of a bullet, too.
My inner voice has really developed an attitude. Another one down.
Attends, quoi? Mais oui, mais je me disais tout, genre, je tire où? Et pourquoi ça marche pas quand que genre complète tout le temps là? Lui genre il veut pas aller.
Hope that's the last of them. I can barely stand up. There's the centrifuge I need. Where'd my suit go? I think I took decontamination a little too far.
Fuck, man.
I'd better put some clothes on.
Yup.
Much better. Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened.
La porte? Oui, c'est là-bas. Ok. Mon dieu, c'est compliqué juste pour avoir un fucking... Un affaire, hein? Je me rappelle plus du nom. Le médicament. Hein?
Ooh, it's still foggy. Need to work the last of this poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains. Good time to go on patrol.
Ouais, ben finalement, je pense que ma légion est plus de valeur, moi, finalement. Je vais finir à soir, mais on dirait, je sais pas, ça... Je suis pas vraiment motivé à le finir à soir, là. Ah, ok, ouais.
Gee, thanks, creepy stalker guys.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Cause you keep leaving me tasks? That's kinda on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
Bon, là, je m'en rappelle bien ça, il fallait juste que je charge pas tout le temps que j'ai la mission principale, là, parce que...
MJ, hey,
ah, voilà.
Mind if I toss a kind of thorny ethical question at you? When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh wow, Pete. Thinking of Otto?
That obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable though. Man, the high-minded generous part of me wants to say, never. Being a true friend means being there, even when people lose their way. But with what Otto's done, I just don't know, Pete. I guess you have to decide if the Otto Octavius you knew was still in there or not. Maybe if he was ever even in there at all.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, MJ. I gotta process some stuff, I think.
Call me anytime, Pete. I'm here for you.
Oh, thank you. Too cute.
Wow.
C'est chaud.
Spider-Man sighted, please advise. Deploy heavy ordnance.
Gotta get free.
Comme c'est long à manger une mission.
Okay. I need to get after
ah bah.
I haven't seen Aunt May face to face since the fire. Think I can afford a quick pit stop at Beast.
Ben oui. T'allais un peu trop loin tantôt, hein. Oups. What, la chance? What? What, what? Deux esquives sans faire exprès. Ça peut être du skills. Pas de plate, mais y'a pas un. Un fast. On va faire un fast travel? Ah oui, je peux. Hold. Nice. Je me disais tout. Je me disais, c'est genre une des places qui va plus souvent, pourquoi je pourrais pas avoir un fast, ça, tu sais. Oh, on l'a, je l'avais jamais eu, ça. C'est tellement con. Bah là, t'aurais pu juste descendre là, là. Oups. Voyons. Ok.
Right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter. It is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
COVID!
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. Masters at turning my own words against me.
Mm-hmm.
I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Mm-hmm.
Miles, could he help out?
No, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Là, j'imagine qu'on va jouer Miles. Parce qu'il y a de rien, du coup. Ah, c'est sûr. Shit. Pire. Oh. Splinter Cell mode. What? Déjà? Ok, oui. Acclé vite, acclé, tabarnak, acclé. Oh, c'est... Gav. Time to move. Whoa! Ah, je m'en rappelais plus que tu pouvais comme hacker comme Watchdog, là, j'étais fucké, hein. I can't turn back. I'm a lower.
Dude's got issues, man. Big ones. Who's there?
Time to move. Should be able to hop that wall. Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
You see the way he came through here? Guy's like an animal.
Both of them are. But they're on our side.
Iodine, but no antibiotics. I need to keep looking.
You two, get over here.
All right.
Stop right now. Just give us the locations and schedules for your supply.
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
I don't have that information.
Believe me, I hate watching Venezuela. Turns my stomach.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Shit.
They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find,
I heard that.
I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market.
Another supply tent.
Keep digging through it.
Crossing fingers.
C'est là.
Couple trauma kits. No antibiotics. Gotta avoid that sniper.
A sniper? Okay,
wait. Better not try to short us. I heard that.
Bro, relax.
Woo. Okay.
More supplies. Oh, come on, Crate, be the one.
Crate, be the one.
Amoxicillin. Perfect.
The fuck?
This is a very large man.
On dirait moi.
I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes and schedules. Now! Gas Cazal!
Gas Cazal?
Gentlemen.
Oh.
I apologize. My associate is... inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop! Did not need to see that.
Pourquoi que j'ai pas pris le crate en fait, à la place de juste prendre. Pourquoi qu'il avait pas juste pris le crate avec ça dedans, à la place de juste prendre genre deux. Trois bouteilles. Bah deux. Deux pour. Hello!
I have not time for this.
Maybe I could.
We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with your pain. Come out. I promise not to crush you.
Please go. Please go see me.
You. What? Oh. No.
The way forward is right past him.
Ouais, c'est sûr. Attends, quoi? C'est quoi le jeu là? Il lag.
Wait for it.
Mm-hmm. Ça passe tranquillement, par exemple. Si tu peux lag, si tu peux laguer même tout le long, ça va être facile. Quoi? D'où tu m'as vu? Tu m'as clairement pas vu. Wow. Bon, il like pas cette fois-ci là. Shit! Oh. Je voulais pas aller là en fait. Je vais y aller au pire tout de suite, je vais y aller en full run. Ah, les j'emmène les bugs, c'est juste moi. Je joue à Mad Max à boil là, ça fait 6 boils que je pogne depuis que j'ai commencé ce let's play là, c'est l'enfer. Beau petit cul, mon Reno! Waouh! Nah, me neither, bro. So get the fuck out of my way. Go. Où c'est que je passe par ici?
Lo.
No, for real? Where the fuck is this bitch? Fuck it. Whoa, on scam me in there.
When I find you, I can crush you.
There, that container. Yeah. That's my exit.
What? Oh, je peux liker ça. Quoi? Ok, j'ai compris. Ok, je pensais sonner par ici. Splinter Cell, il est pas si loin que ça.
You should let May know I have these.
Get off me! Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man! Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
Wow, c'est compliqué pour qui pas. Allez, le long! Ok, bye.
Ouais. Just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this?
Kids got guts.
Hip squared.
Real?
What the hell's he saying? Not gonna be saying anything in a second. Oh!
Whoa.
Whoa.
Nah, I'm good, kid.
Wow, il s'est frappé.
You want a taste? I gotta work on my fight banner.
Yeah, because that's cheap, bro.
Miles, hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so don't freak out, but I gotta fill you in on some stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to Feast. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles.
Oh! Je pensais que je l'aurais eu.
You're
4000 miles.
Figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief centers.
Think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible earthquake and or demolition derby at the Harlem Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
Des changements... Ah, des chargements, excuse-moi, man. Bah, c'est sûr, ça va être avec un SSD, ça va être plus rapide. Mais... Ouais, non, j'espère. Hey, merci.
Be advised, fugitives are opening fire from stolen...
Hey, MJ, what's up? You okay?
I'm fine. Combing through Oscorp records. Hey, this is random, but... You remember that trip we took to Staten Island with Harry?
To find the best pizza in the city? Yeah.
J'ai déjà vu ça.
Burnt toast with cold American cheese. How could I forget?
Something about all these old Oscorp files made that day pop into my head. Harry was so excited about riding the ferry. Just made me think about how much simpler things were back then. No jobs, no supervillains. You'd throw away a whole day looking for bad pizza just cuz. Now it feels like if we take a nap, the world will fall apart.
Yeah, this adult thing is rough. But I guess the work we do means today's kids can have their own Staten Island adventures. In safety. Kind of a circle of life thing.
Circle of bad pizza. Yeah, you're right. That's a good way to look at it. Thanks, Pete.
No problem, darling. Bon, fait que là, si je me rappelle bien, on va aller faire Rhino puis Scorpion en même temps. Je me rappelle bien, il faut commencer par... C'est-tu par Rhino, il faut commencer aussi par Scorpion? Je pense par Scorpion. Ouais, c'est ça, parce que Rhino est tout le temps au sol, fait que tu fais juste aller en l'air puis tu pognes Scorpion. Ouais, ouais, c'est ça. Je me rappelle là. Oups. Oups, j'ai tombé dans l'eau. Ouais. Ouais.
Pick
gun someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, let's put the team up. Thought you were a loner.
Je m'en rappelle plus, comment le tuer? Ah oui, je m'en rappelle. Où est-ce qu'il est?
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom. True freedom.
Ouf.
No more suit.
No more rhino. Oh ça. Oh oui. Oh oui. Bye bye. On joue plus tôt, man. À la prochaine. T'entends finalement ici? Faire un tuto ici, s'il vous plaît. Nice. Nice. Attends, quoi? Oh non, il s'y est là, comme du monde. Ah bon, un jour. Quoi? Ouh. Nice. Nice.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job.
Ça, en fait, là, faut que je me débarrasse de lui avant. Let's go.
Oh, Storks, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Je me rappelle plus comment on fait pour le tuer.
That is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two.
Je m'en rappelle plus comment le tuer, man. Comment tu fais pour le tuer? Oh oui, je m'en rappelle. T'es où? T'es bout.
Duncan, what are you doing?
Playing party, so you guys in Octavius, huh?
Il me l'a pété pour mourir, en tout cas. Je sais pas si ça a compté quand même, comme je l'ai eu. Parce qu'il l'a détruit, man, Rhino. Tu t'en vas. Pas ça, pantoute, je voulais faire, c'est ça que je voulais faire. Ouch,
Steve.
Ça qui arrive, je sais pas si ça compte. Ce serait le best si ça compte là. Tu peux que finalement c'est le contraire, qu'il faut que je tue Rhino en premier. Hein? Je vais essayer de tuer Rhino avant. Parce que j'avoue que si je tue Rhino, le sol va être vide, ça va être beaucoup plus simple. Mais tabarouette, tu cours sur combien? Vite. Non. Calice. Oui, je l'ai eu. M'en fous, bye.
You don't know the pain this suit can cause.
Try it, Chris. Hell, maybe I'll just pull you out of
the... You are fucking gros, là. Ce qu'il est?
Start to feel like I don't even need to be here. You guys want to sort this out yourselves?
C'est quoi ça? Non, 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 non. Coucou, bye. Come on. Yes. Ah, il est fini lui. Attends, je peux plus bander. Ah, je peux bouger. Ok, Marcus Rhino, easy. Il manque juste un, ici comme ça, putain, ici. Vite. Il manque un lui, c'est ça. Il y en a un autre, t'inquiète pas. C'est. Oups, un peu trop loin. Come here, you big fat rhino. Nice.
Didn't I hear you took a poetry class in the raft? Like a therapy thing?
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you freak show!
A little forced together time might help you boys learn to play nice.
Hello, Yuri. So, container number 3 on the west is in them.
Yuri, that's 4 down.
The fuck, man.
Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor.
Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
Yeah.
Hey, ouch. I've been through the city, state, and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can seek to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky, but we need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.
Chulo, là. Je suis un petit 30, puis je suis là, là. Ouf.
Ok, MJ, je suis un peu blocs away. Let me know
ok, c'est correct. Ok, je suis là. Je n'ai pas le temps de genre raccrocher le téléphone.
Thanks, Pete. Wish me luck.
Thanks.
Okay. Norman's penthouse is on the top floor, but the elevator's on lockdown. Need to get into the security room to unlock it.
Mayor Osborne really lives here?
There's the security room. But the guard will see me if I go in. Residents are pretty upset. Maybe I can rile them up to create a distraction.
Hey, buddy.
Left my stupid inhaler upstairs.
I heard they'll let you up if you claim special circumstances. The health emergency might do it.
Really? Come on, let's go talk to security.
That was that easy? Just talk to someone?
Let us back upstairs. I've got a medical emergency here. Oh man, I can't breathe. Let me back upstairs.
Okay. C'était pas une bonne diversion. Ah, oh, eux autres ont l'air d'un couple qui...
Definitely stay away from the receptionist. Been coughing up a storm.
What? They have to...
Why isn't Osborne down here? This sort of thing never happens to him.
The mayor and his friends are exempt. Security let one of his biggest donors back upstairs right away.
I knew it. It's all one big boys club. Come on.
That should do it.
Oh, okay.
Jerry, get out here. We got a situation.
Get out here right now.
Security room's open.
Whoa, sorry.
Without being seen.
Easy money,
Jake. Stay calm. Sable International has finished their
sweep. Oops.
That's what you said an hour ago.
Because you run a company. Hello.
Taser gun.
I know a few Sable agents who would love to meet you.
Man, I set it down. I swear
your way out of here. We're in charge now.
Okay.
Press square behind enemy.
Multi-million-dollar building with network speed.
Ah, Kiki, je pensais que c'était vraiment un taser gun, genre de loin, genre qui tire. Me disais, mais comme ça serait quoi d'aller proche puis tirer de loin.
Gotta turn him around.
Yep.
Got movement, stand by.
Good boy.
Oh, hada boy. I'll sit down.
I'm sure Sable offers workman's comp. Elevator controls in the security room. Next to the Sable agent. Mary Jane Watson? Super spy. Time to unlock that elevator.
Oh, okay. Wait, what? Oh. Oh, not her.
That did it. Norman's clearing out, and the elevator's unlocked. Time to head upstairs. Penthouse elevator. This is it. Norman and Sable, right on cue.
Find the alarm technician. Fire him.
Stupid useless button.
Faut pas tu payes dessus, faut que tu gardes ton doigt dessus. Et non. Ah. Hey, on tire ma chambre.
Norman's guards have all cleared out.
Ah, c'est ma chambre.
And he's hiding something up here. I'm gonna find it.
Ça c'est mon piano qui est là. Ça c'est ma TV, juste là. Mon desk qui est comme ça, là. C'est tout ça en fait de même. Ça veut dire l'autre bord de la caméra, ben j'ai tout ici. Puis ça c'est ma chaise. Elle doit être 3 places, ça c'est de l'édition limitée. Moi je n'ai juste une parce que je suis un petit peu plus pauvre. Puis ça c'est mon chauffage. Puis mes lumières LED en fait c'est ces sites là j'ai mis blanche, tu sais, j'ai mis un petit cette ambiance tamisée là, mais normalement c'est bleu comme là, c'est mauve, bleu, tout ça là. C'est vraiment ça là. Bon, on va me tailler là puis avance.
What is this thing?
Un masque. What the fuck is going on?
Whoa, this mask is incredible. Is it showing a door hidden in that wall? Wonder where it leads. Schematics for a prototype combat mask. Looks like it can reveal structural weaknesses.
J'ai compris après d'avoir fait ça.
Norman bids his son farewell. Secret keypad behind the family portrait. Norman must like spy movies. I need to find the code for that keypad.
Biscuit. Bro! Où c'est si je serais...
Doors are locked till the system check finishes.
Yep. Attends, j'ai vu quelque chose sur la table à bouquet.
Work order for a keypad lock. Looks like he used Harry's last day as the code. That must be the day Harry left for Europe.
Ok, pis c'est quand ça? Ah, voilà.
Norman. Norman could be back any minute. Need to find the... Norman locked up Harry's room. Wants it untouched for when Harry returns from Europe. But where did he put the key?
I don't know. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
Hey, Dad. On my way to Dr. Michael's for one last shot before the,
Well, pourquoi faudrait que je les amène la TV?
God, Pete and I loved coming over here to watch movies when we were kids.
Okay, okay, okay.
A different world from Queens. Funny how Harry always wanted the opposite. Wow, haven't heard Harry's voice in so long. He sounds so tired. Let's hope that journal is still here. Gotta check his room. Harry's room. But it's locked. I wonder where Norman keeps the key.
Oh my god, fait là faut que j'ouvre une key pour aller dans sa room pour savoir le code pour ouvrir un coffre. Tabarouette, mon homme. Voilà, compliqué, je trouve.
Norman and Otto. Wow. They look like they used to be so close. What could have ruined a friendship like this?
Si j'ai quelque chose au site là, peut-être pour m'intéresser ça.
Harry's mom Emily. We used to make fun of him for calling her the prettiest mom at Midtown, but he might have... Score! This must be the key for Harry's room.
Moi, je suis le pro pour couper, man, les dialogues du monde dans ce jeu-là.
What?
What the fuck?
This can't be for Harry, can it? Why didn't you tell us you were sick?
Plus que sick. Bah, écoute. Pendant là. Pas ça. Là-bas.
Harry's journal.
Ok.
His last entry is marked July 18.
0718.
That must be the code to that room.
0718.
We should not rush off without a plan.
We? You are staying here. The antiserum is ready, and I'm going to supervise production.
You will be completely vulnerable without me.
I seem to be completely vulnerable with you. I'm going alone. End of discussion.
Yeah, copy them.
Keep Team 2 on standby. I'm getting some air.